Alrighty, and we're back. And the reason why I'm keeping the videos, I'm not, as I may have mentioned earlier, the reason why I'm keeping the videos 20 minutes long is because for some reason my Shit! Bastards. Anyway, AVS video converter is like taking forever to convert my videos, so, bitches. You baby-killing motherfuckers. I don't care if you're freedom fighters, or you're, imperialists, or, rebels, or whatever the fuck ever. If you harm women and children, consider your ass dead. Alright. Yeah, so now you have your necromorphs and your human enemies. Human enemies give it a very, shooter COD feel. Well, more like, actually like a Tom Clancy's Ghost Recon feel. And, then of course you have the necromorphs, which gives it the classic old, Dead Space feel.
The age of man, Dork. This isn't just a manhunt. It's systematic slaughter.
Oh, you noticed.
Why topple the government? Why EarthGov?
Well, Danik blames them for experimenting with the marker. Thinks it's heresy. So you can imagine what they think of you. Have you reached the extraction site yet?
I'm almost there.
I love how our lives in the future are defined by a glowing blue or red tube or whatever on our back. I just love that. Well, that sucks.
This one's still alive. Bring him here. Isaac Clarke. Just the man I was looking
for. Yeah, you're going to grow to hate this guy.
If you waste your energy, you're going to be dead in a matter of minutes. Pick him up. There's something I'd like you to see. There.
You shot me, you son bitch!
That's a marker test lab. They're everywhere at all the major colonies and outposts.
What do you want from me?
As part of the marker test program, Isaac, you helped make them. And today, you of all people get to watch me set them free.
No, no. You'll kill everyone.
Death is only the beginning, Isaac. Nature must take its course, and I can't allow you or anyone else to stop that. Eyes forward, Isaac. Pay attention.
Oh my God! They've killed the city! You bastards!
Now it's time for you to join the cycle of rebirth.
Nope. You don't kill Isaac that easily. Oh, Jesus Christ, are you kidding me? Goddamn fucking ads, I swear to God. Oh, shit. Wow, we said that at the exact same time. Okay, that glass is clearly not gonna hold. Oh yeah, I forgot, I'm playing on technically hard mode. I mean, shit will fuck me up a lot quicker. Yeah, this is the first time I've done a Let's Play of a Dead Space game on something higher than easy difficulty. But again, it was because I wanted to do the classic mode and I want to unlock those goddamn devil horns for the co-op game. Yeah. Two games of Dead Space have taught me not to trust dead necromorph bodies. Ever! You see it on the ground, you shoot that motherfucker. See what I mean? Yeah, they do a lot of that now. Oh, he is dead. Still, can't be too safe. Just stop being alive. Seriously. I never understood players that actually took the plasma cutter seriously. I mean, like, I see the Let's Plays of theirs, and I see them investing in making the plasma cutter stronger, and I ask myself, you know, this thing is like it's like the default pistol in any game. It's like, it's just there to help you out in the beginning, but afterwards, you kind of just toss it to the side. I mean, yeah, technically it's the Dead Space classic weapon, but come on, all the other weapons are technically far hotter and cooler. Especially the pulse rifle. I remember people used to always say the pulse rifle sucked, and I believed them. What was I thinking?
All dead. Danik got here first.
Fuck. Then find a way out of the city. I'm coming in with the Eudora.
Washington Station's not far. I can ride one of the trains out.
Good plan. See you on the track.
Let's see. Message to the faithful. When black from the black mark was first discovered on Earth so long ago, the government at the time hid all evidence of it from us. And when our prophet Michael Altman, spoke out against him, he was silenced. Now EarthGov continues that legacy. They tamper with markers, making blasphemous copies as part of their secret research programs. They have taken our sacred relic and turned it into a disease, but nature has its way of correcting itself. By liberating the markers, we can end the cycle of death and begin a cycle of rebirth. Join me as we take back our future, the future the marker promises all. That asshole Danik. The inventory is full, huh? Alright. Okay, according to this, I'm supposed to go down there, but, oh. I wonder what was down there. Ooh, gift store! I love gift stores! With their souvenirs and shit. Can I shoot the thing here? Yay! I can shoot spacemen! You're all idiots, you know that, right? Not me, bitch. Not me. Alright, so these are the regular classic necromorphs. So the guys that you see with the axe, they're actually necromorphs. They're actually necromorphs. They're actually the bodies which necromorphs these guys they're actually mummified corpses. This combat role is useful as shit. I mean that in a complimentary way. I mean, it is the shit. It is the tits. Think of all this pain I could have saved myself back in the day if I had had this in the first two games. But yeah, basically, you see the regular necromorphs, but these guys are mummified corpses, so that's what happens when those, God, it's been so long since I played Dead Space, I completely forgot the names of most of the things. Well, those things that convert the bodies into, you know, necromorphs, they get a hold of a 200-year-old dead corpse. Motherfucker. I'm sorry I couldn't save you in time, lady. Asshole, that was for that lady. Alright, here we're good.
No trains. Okay, I made it to the train station.
Danik, man.
I lost some of the panic. This outbreak may buy us some time.
Well, grab a train. Let's go.
No good. Looks like the train was getting refitted with a new power car.
So?
I'm gonna have to put it back together.
Well, do it fast. Danik's gunships aren't far off. We'll try to draw them away then. Be fast.
Alright.
Train assembly incomplete. Please attach engine and fuel car before initiating departure sequence.
Right, if I remember correctly, I have to pull this baby. Pull. Needs to know telekinesis makes us so much stronger in the future. Okay, whoa-wee. Okay, now then, put that down there, if I remember correctly.
The engine is in position. Please attach fuel car before initiating departure sequence.
Come on, baby. Come on. There's a good boy. Oh, yeah. All right, where the hell am I? Hey, is there something in here? Nope. No, there isn't. Okay. Oh, thanks for making me board the very ass end of it.
All right, Norton. The train's hooked up and ready to head out the south gate. You can't miss it. It'll be the only thing moving.
Understood. I'll close in once you clear the city. Be ready for pickup. This is gonna be tricky.
Alright.
Norton, you still haven't told me what happened to Ellie.
Now's not the best time, Isaac.
Is she alive?
Last I saw her was a keyhole station. She said she was onto something big, shocked out to some secret coordinates, and then we lost contact. I know your ex-girlfriend very well. She's still alive and mad as hell. We haven't found her yet.
Totally. Oh, mother! Oh, shh!
Which ship is the Eudora?
The bigger one that just flew over your head. Ah, shit. Lost the main battery. Isaac, get your ass up here.
I'm trying. You see, that's what I'm doing? Yeah, you have to hurry up in this mission, because, this is one of those missions where if you don't get to the area in time, you will fail and ultimately be torn to pieces. Yeah, watch out for those guys. They charge at you, and they have some pretty high melee. I'm coming!
Double the train. I want nothing left. Missile box.
Yeah.
Launch in 5, 4, 3, 2...
Yeah, the train gets shot at. Hold me up, goddamn you! Oh! Forgot sequence here. What the hell? I was pressing E! Oh my god. One thing I love about Dead Space is how the necromorphs never kill me, the enemies never kill me. It's always the fucking environment. I'm pressing E. Pull me the fuck up, Carver.
Captain, I've got it. Take us out of here now.
Hyperspeed for the win. Ah, finally some rest. That's what Isaac wants, people. It's just a little R&R. But do you necromorphs, and in this case now unitologists, give him that? No.
Who's that?
Boy.
Cute kid. Lean behind.
He's dead. Danik killed him. And his mother.
Son of a bitch.
Yeah. Don't be. We're not friends.
Yeah, I know he seems like an asshole right now, but trust me. In the end, he's gonna, you know, he's gonna show a soft side towards us. It's kind of like that relationship between Slade and Turok. In the beginning, Carver's going to be kind of an asshole, but later on in the end of the game, he's going to be like, you know, you just can't... Life without him would just... It wouldn't be right. So, you know, give him a chance. After all, he is our co-op buddy. I just heard something go, whip? Where's that whip? Whip? There, here. Okay, give him my whip. Want my whip. Chest with only 2 pieces on it.
Hi, everyone, listen up. 13 days ago, Agent Ellie Langford and her team attempted a blind shot to an uncharted planet. She believes it holds the secret to stopping this marker epidemic. But we've been unable to make contact. Our number one priority is finding and securing Agent Langford and her team.
Hyperspace. So, isn't she a beauty? Isn't she a beauty? Okay, I thought by playing this via Steam, I would get through, but whatever. I'd get some screenshots. Again, whatever. I don't know why Dead Space 3 hasn't released for Steam yet.
Alright, people, we're going in blind. Stay tight on that exit vector.
You two, you pilots, you do know you're gonna die, right?
3, 2, 1.
I mean, there's no way in hell you guys are gonna survive. You're assets.
Moon. What's left of one?
Jesus Christ, seriously?
I see it!
This is a junkyard.
More like a graveyard.
Any sign of Ellie's ship?
I'm reading several transponders, but none of them are ours. According to the registry, they're sovereign colonies warships.
You serious? They'd be over 200 years old.
Wait, I'm getting something. It's an SOS coming from that ship dead ahead. the CMS Roanoke.
It could be Ellie.
Yeah, let's hope so. All right, Rosen, close to 500 clicks.
Aye, sir.
Those lights. Are they beacons?
Hang on.
Oh, shit.
My!
Rosen, get us out of here!
Collision warning. Brace for impact.
I can't.
Oh, God. Oh, God! Fuck! Shit! God damn it! I bet you this is how probably most soldiers feel like when they go to Vietnam and they end up stepping over a 60-year-old US or French mine. It's like, God damn it. Who the hell left that there?
Since when are you giving the orders?
Since I'm the fucking engineer!
Fucking plan. Look, I'll explain as I go. Carver, where can I find an EVA suit? Carver, down that way!
Goddamn debris getting in my way! Oh, God. Okay, well, at least I can float now. Oh! Oh, God. Man, thanks for fucking me up like that, game, really. Especially not letting me use my med packs. God damn you. Oh, well, that's an unorthodox way to put on your Dead Space suit. You put it on with your hands. I thought we were beyond that in the future. We use now giant elevator-like thingies. Seriously. Isaac, you're like so prehistoric right now. That is so 21st century putting on your clothes manually.
The room's sealed! What now?
I'm gonna try to free it from out here! Okay, I can see the room. Rosen, Locke, brace yourselves. Once I release the clamps, it's gonna blow us clear of the Eudora. Everyone find something to hang on to.
Hold on. Z. Oh, shit. What am I doing again? Fuck. What am I doing? Okay. There we go. Most epic oh shit ever. Oh crap, I saw. Ah, damn! Trailer moment! Oh god! Oh fucking hell, I hate these parts.
Try to steer towards me! I can almost reach you!
Whoa, mine!
Oh! Ah!